objective of the digital surveillance is to protect the data of others, and it is monitoring of data and internet traffic through and the phone calls as well. The digital surveillance is very much used in present scenario. We have seen on the traffic, it manages traffics of internet and all the network related issue. All the transfer data which can be transferred online, it can be done easily. I'll be.
Gandhiji said that anything that is being introduced is only useful that if it is being beneficial to the person standing last in the queue. Digitalization, digital surveillance, is we have the recent triumph with digitalization, and that is increase of taxpayers and first step to removal of black money. That was about 100, we had about 100% parallel economy of black money. We were able to do it with digital surveillance. GST, the biggest step that was taken due to digital surveillance. We have paperless offices now that makes our economy more transparent and more accountable. So if our nation is going towards honesty and more transparency, how it can lead to lower the morality of its citizen. We have 75% people living in rural areas, and today we are providing internet to them. How can the advancement of the nation's citizens can lead to their lower morality? So I'll say that digital surveillance will never ever lead to the morality crisis. Thank you.
One of the things you mentioned that in the rural areas there are not proper reach of digital surveillance, but we can see that the government is launching many of the schemes to provide 100 Mbps data by launching schemes like BharatNet and many other services to them, so that they are much aware now. So how can you say that they are not getting it?
I'm sorry sir, you have heard me wrong. I'm saying that we are providing them internet. You gave the answer yourself that we are providing them by optical fiber and so many new technologies. So they are advancing. If the rural India is advancing, how can it lower the morality of our nation? I have said that.
Don't you think that digital surveillance is a advantage or plus point for India?
That's what I am saying, that it is the most needed step that we need right now. That is we are now saying that it is now the era of digital revolution. That is what India needs right now.
But so you are favoring the topic?
I am against it. No, it does not lead to morality crisis.
No, but it is an inspiration. Those people who are resisting it, they are also getting turning to digitalize. Like you have seen in banks and everywhere, the digitalization is much more. You have seen. So how can you say that it is not? It is downsizing the morality.
Nowhere in my speech I am saying it is downsizing. I am saying that it is the much needed thing that we need. And paperless offices leads to a more honest nation, a more transparent nation. That's what we need right now. That is the need of the hour.
What things you consider it in disadvantage or in against?
I don't think that there are any advantages or disadvantages of a thing. What we need to see here is a bigger picture, that we need to have a third side of the coin approach, that if there are some hindrances, okay, be it, but let's not let that hindrance obstruct us to stop using that. Just because there are some hindrances doesn't mean that we just stop working on that.
Even for the digital surveillance, proper training are being provided for the employees or any in an, every organization so that they get familiar. But
thank you, your time is up.